So Achilles tasked you with this mission?
No. He tasked me to task you. We need to find what was stolen from Mac and Dalshay. You have to recover the three books of Ox Manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him, for us, and you'll do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts, studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you can be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
I cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say, Prince Regent of the Assassins.
If you call me that again, I'll throw you in the ocean.
Hit them, sir!
Fire!
We only have one lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
So Achilles tasked you with this mission?
No. He tasked me to task you. You need to find what was stolen from Mac and Dalshay. You have to recover the precursor box and manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him, for us, and you'll do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts, studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course, Liam. You could be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
I cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Trust me, you will sell those lobster by the ton in France.
How trustworthy are the pirates?
I consider them brothers, Shay. When the time comes, they will lend aid and help us fight the Templars. If only the roast beef would realize the Templars were pulling their strings.
Are the Templars truly in control in the colonies?
Not quite, but their influence reaches far and wide.
And what about the spy we're meeting?
You need not worry about Le Chasseur. He is loyal to the Brotherhood. As it happens, he also has friends in both the French and English fleets. And he knows more about what goes on in these parts than you can ever hope to learn.
So, Liam, what can you tell me about Adewale? You obviously admire the man.
Aye. I had the honor of working with him once. I've never known anyone who'd done so much for our cause. But it's much more than that.
Paddy Wale was already a legend before joining the Brotherhood. He was a pirate. The scourge of the West Indies. Rubbing elbows with the likes of Blackbeard, Woods Rogers, and Calico...
There, Captain. An English vessel. And she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of...
Cargo.
Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Into sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful.
A few shots should be enough to grip her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls. It's all spoiled.
We can board and loot her before the crew knows what to do.
The sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. We should strengthen the Morrigan before going any further. There's a harbour master station nearby. Spend our new wealth on improvements.
I didn't realize there was a Brotherhood in Haiti.
Yes. Francois McCandle is their mentor. He gathers many of his assassins from the Maroons.
Those are escaped slaves and their children, right?
They are. A shame, though. Escaped terrible conditions only to be killed in that earthquake.
But... Haiti's...